Hi everyone. In this video series, I'm going to share how I used modular kit from Cuore pizza ovens to construct my wood-fired pizza oven, including all the materials used, where I purchased them, and what was the cost involved. Stay tuned. Finally, we are ready for the stucco finish coat to be applied here. We are using quikrete finish coat stucco. It's a high strength stucco, and so we don't have to apply a very thick layer. And for that reason, one 80-pound bag was enough to cover the whole dome. Since finish coat stucco can set and dry pretty quickly, we have to be quick about giving it a shape. And for that reason, we are using a fine rubber floater to quickly make it round and smooth before it dries up. Once again, not applying any finish coat on the front because we are going to cover that with thin bricks. Thank you. drying up nicely. The stucco finish coat is done. And just to give some rustic look, we added these thin bricks on the front face. Now I'm applying textured waterproofer as a thin layer to prevent against weather and rain. However, eventually, the idea is to cover the dome with either stone tiles or mosaic tiles. And lastly, to attach the base ring for double wall chimney to the pizza oven, I used Gorilla epoxy glue.
Like, subscribe, and share. See you next time.